Hello everyone. In this video I show you how to disassemble the Sigma 18 to 250mm lens to get access to the aperture flex cable. Recently I had this lens with aperture problems. The aperture did not work and it was caused by a faulty flex cable. So I had to disassemble the lens, replace the flex cable with a new one and then assemble the lens. In this video I show you how to disassemble the lens. This video is a part of video series about repairing the Sigma 18 to 250mm lens. In this first video I show you how to disassemble the lens. In the next one is about replacing the flex cable with a new one. And the last one is about assembling the lens. If you're interested in the other two videos, then the links are here or down in the description below. First, let me talk about the tools that I will use to disassemble the lens. I will use a PH30 screwdriver, a PH20 screwdriver, a metal tweezers, a plastic tweezers, a wood screw, and a permanent marker. If you're interested in buying them, then the links are in the description below. Thank you very much for watching my video. If you find that video useful, informative, and adds value to you, then like it, share it, subscribe to my channel, and consider donating. The links are in the description below. If you have anything to add to this video, then share it in the comment section below. So, let's get started. This is the lens which will be disassembled. Let's start with removing the two smaller screws from the electronic connector. Then, continue with removing the screws from the rear plastic covering. Remove the four bigger screws from the lens mount. Remove the rear plastic cover, then the metal bayonet. Remove the metal cover rings. Remove those three screws. Lift up the rear lens cover. Disconnect the flex cables. Remove those two screws from the circuit board, then lift it up. Remove the rubber zooming ring with the plastic tweezers. Remove those two screws, then take out the focusing unit. Remove the gyroscope of the lens. Remove the cover, the two screws, and the zoom brush from the side of the lens. Remove the cover and the zoom ring pin from the lens. Remove the zoom ring. Remove those screws from the rear of the lens. Lift up the outer barrel of the lens. Mark the position of the lens parts, that way it will be easier to assemble them. Remove the three screws from the outer ring. Mark the position of the front lens tube. Remove the three screws from the front lens tube. Remove the three metal sliders from the side of the lens. Remove the six screws from the front side of the lens. Separate the two lens barrels. Remove the three sliders from the side of the lens. Remove the three screws and their plastic rings. Slide out the inner part of the lens. Mark the position of the inner lens tube. Remove the screw which holds the aperture unit. Remove the three screws from the side of the lens. Continue with removing the screw from the flex cable holder, then remove the plastic rings from the side of the lens tube. Slide out the aperture unit from the lens. Remove those screws from the aperture unit. Separate the two parts of the aperture unit. remove the two small screws from the motor. We are done with this assembly class. Now continue with the next part of this video, where I show you how to replace the flex cable. The link is in the upper right hand corner or down in the description below. Thank you very much for watching my video. If you find that video useful, informative, and adds value to you, then like it, share it, subscribe to my channel, and consider donating. Links are in the description below. If you have anything to add to this video, then share it in the comment section below. See you next time in another video.